children to discovery is that every student will have a signature polytechnic experience to create innovative solutions to global and local dilemmas.
We know that students have passion. Sometimes those passions are around their discipline. Sometimes that passion and that creativity is around issues in their community. And so the goal of the Learn Through Discovery is to tap into that passion, help students work with communities to identify needs, and together come up with creative solutions.
So a program like these puts people with a similar set of mind from very different backgrounds together and help us achieve something that we can't achieve individually.
The Learn Through Discovery model is designed to build on and enhance much of what we're already doing.
Faculty here at Cal Poly Pomona are already doing some pretty amazing things. So I think that what the Learn Through Discovery initiative does is offers a vehicle for us to better articulate what it is that we're doing, push us in new directions, and then it also places value on doing that kind of teaching and learning.
It's a student-centric university. The faculty should be here for the students to help them. So being a part of this larger structure where Learn Through Discovery is providing a support network for students as well as financial support, to me that's the perfect place to help these students grow.
We are absolutely so incredibly lucky with the faculty mentors that we have, and so they're really good at telling us exactly what we can improve on, and you just feel that community of support. That's what Cal Poly Pomona has always been good at, and that's what's really apparent in the Learn Through Discovery program as well.
This project helps you realize that you might have an idea that you think is really cool to you, but it helps you realize that it can have a huge impact on the community as well. So it's not just a matter of getting units and graduating, it's something bigger and being able to make something that is impactful to a community of people you may not realize.
So I think just experiencing these issues in the field in a concrete way really brings the subjects that we discuss in class to life, and it brings them, we're able to look at them in a more three-dimensional way.
My Learn Through Discovery experiences helped me in my career being able to solve unique problems and to think outside the box.
Things that I do here, such as like meeting executives, getting to do presentations, and people said you get to work in a big group environment. You get the opportunity to, you know, see mentors and see other faculty members.
We place students at top organizations and top PhD programs, and during the interview process, these type of experiences are the things that the recruiters want to talk about the most.
So Learn Through Discovery is an opportunity to create multiple paths for students to obtain this experience by addressing real life problems, right, with real life solution, and taking the creative solutions, right, and providing funding so that those students can actually implement those solutions in the communities, you know, that they've identified, and make a difference, right, and change and transform lives.